Hello, this is Carl Henrik Sharperson Jr., President, CEO of Sharperson's Executive Leadership, Leadership Innovation Strategist, and I'm here today to talk about hug your haters, which is what Jay Baer says in his book. There's only 10% of the population that will give you feedback on the bad service or the bad customer interfaces that they've had with you. The other 90% will not say anything, and they will just walk away. So think about that. If you can appease or take care of the needs of that 10% that are loud, then you can take care of the other 90%. If you go into an organization, there's always people that they say, these people are disgruntled. They don't know what they need. They don't know what they want. And they're always making noise. If you go in and find out what those individuals need, a lot of times they're sometimes the smartest people in the organization, but no one has taken the time to listen to them. So listen to those that are loud mouths, and that will cause your business to skyrocket. This is Carl Henrik Sharperson Jr., President, CEO of Sharperson's Executive Leadership, and I look forward to being booked by you for the next coaching, speaking, business consulting, or professional recruiting. Have a great day.